بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. My dear brother and sister, quick one to back to the serious خنازير in دعوة. This is number 7 and today's خنزير someone called smile to Jannah or smile to Jahannam. This clown always come and laughing, and he doesn't know. Someone told me he was to be a Sikh. I don't know if this is true or no, but whatever, if he's Sikh or no, the God doesn't have the first tool in Islam. What is it? The Prophet said, إياك وكثرة الضحك. I warn you to laugh too much. Why? فإنها تميت القلب. It will kill your heart. This mean you're gonna die? No. You're gonna walk, be walking like an animal. Your heart is dead, doesn't comprehend. Another hadith, the Prophet said, لو علمتم ما أعلم, if you know what I knew, لبكيتم كثيرا, and will be crying too much and laughing too little. And from adab of laughing, when the Rasul used to smile, only his teeth can show. Let's see this khanzir, what he does. Smile to Jannah. If you smile to Jannah, you will go to Jannah. The name is wrong. A khanzir will never choose name like that. Smile to Jannah extra. Really? I thought you're gonna say praying at night extra. Commit yourself. Find a job. Ya khanzir, ya ibn al-khanzir. And you say, smile to Jannah games. Smile to Jannah games. What is games, ya ibn al-khanzir in Islam? What is games? What is bobgi or... I don't know what is this. What is this game? Becoming smile Jannah games. And the what has hurt me, all these khanazir have one reason. To be da'iyah and they become da'ira. They try to be spreading Islam, but they spreading obscenity. I don't know if this guy was originally Muslim, and the khanzir said, someone told me that, I don't watch him, but someone told me that, and I trusted the brother. See, this khanzir was talking to one non-Muslim, and he told him, oh, we cannot implementing the rule of Islam on zina is impossible. Why? Because they have to do it in the street. Look at the son Ibn al-Khanazir. So now he's trying to undermine the ruling of Allah. He tried to undermine the ruling of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. Yes? It's not in the street. There's no any text tell you the woman have to do it in the street. He said, if 4 witness, and this doesn't mean she have to do it in the street, because if she do it in the street, the verse or the ruling, the verse in Quran said 4 witness. He could say if you do it in the street. But what's so important about this khanzir? Collecting money, patron, fund me, F me, making advertise for halal cat food. Ya ibn al-khanzira, do we need, why we need cats and we need dying Muslim? Why? If we have, we live in this country, we have a lot of kuffar, why we look after the cat and we leave it to the kuffar? Ya khanzira, ya ibn al-khanzira, have sanctuary for donkey. They don't have sanctuary for Muslim. Look what happened in Palestine. Look what happened in Rohingya. Look what happened everywhere to Muslim. There's no sanctuary for Muslim. But you look alike, ya khanzir, halal food for cat. Oh my God, look at the sophistication. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you don't go and find a job, ya khanzir, ya ibn khanazir, go and sweat, go and work. Don't laugh and go and record and play games. Ya ibn al-Mara, there's nothing like this in Islam. And how many people following you? They tell me I'm jealous. I'm not jealous. Because to me, you are the scum of the torrent. If I have one muwahid in the scale of Allah, better than all the filth of you. But inshallah, if you don't repent, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to burn you. With every hour you waste for Muslim time to watch the filth you're spreading. To be continued, take care. Assalamu alaikum.